maths 2a quadratic expressions. Question is, solve 7 power 1 plus x plus 7 power 1 minus x is equal to 50. Given 7 power 1 plus x plus 7 power 1 minus x is equal to 50. So by using laws of exponents, we can write 7 power 1 plus x as 7 power 1 into 7 power x, and 7 power 1 minus x as 7 power 1 by 7 power x. Then let us take 7 power x is equal to a and substitute. We will get 7a plus 7 by a is equal to 50. Do the LCM, then it becomes 7a square plus 7 whole divided by a is equal to 50. Send a towards 50, it is 50a. Now write 50a left side, we will get quadratic equation. Find out the factors. So 7 7s are 49a square, split up into 2, minus 49a minus a. So 7a square, in place of minus 50a, write minus 49a minus a, plus 7 is equal to 0. From first two terms, 7a common, a minus 7. From second two terms, minus 1 common, a minus 7. A minus 7 common, 7a minus 1 is equal to 0. Now a minus 7 is equal to 0, a is equal to 7, but a is 7 power x is equal to 7 power 1. Bases are equal, powers are equal, x is equal to 1. 7a minus 1 is equal to 0, a is equal to 1 by 7. A means 7 power x, 1 by 7 can be written as 7 power minus 1. Bases are equal, powers are equal, then x is equal to minus 1. Now the second question from the same topic, solve x power 2 by 3 plus x power 1 by 3 minus 2 is equal to 0. Take the given question in solution and write first term as x power 1 by 3 whole square plus x power 1 by 3 minus 2 is equal to 0. Let x power 1 by 3 is equal to a, then equation becomes a square plus a minus 2 is equal to 0. Quadratic equation, find out the factors. Minus 2a square, split up into 2, 2a and minus 1, minus a. A square, in place of plus a, write plus 2a minus a, minus 2 is equal to 0. A common, a plus 2, minus 1 common, a plus 2. A plus 2 common, a minus 1 comes in second bracket. Now a plus 2 is equal to 0, a is equal to minus 2. A minus 1 is equal to 0, a is equal to 1. But a means x power 1 by 3 is equal to minus 2. Then cubing on both sides, or send 1 by 3 towards right side, it becomes cube. Minus 2 whole cube is minus 8. Similarly, x power 1 by 3 is equal to 1, x is equal to 1 cube, x is equal to 1. Now one more problem from the same topic, under root of 3x plus 3x by x plus 1 plus under root of x plus 1 by 3x is equal to 2. Suppose the first term is equal to a, then second term becomes 1 by a. Substitute in the given, a plus 1 by a is equal to 2. Do the LCM, a square plus 1 by a is equal to 2. Send a right side, then a square plus 1 is equal to 2a. Send 2a left side, we will get a quadratic equation. We can convert this in the form of a minus 1 whole square is equal to 0. Then a minus 1 is equal to 0, a is equal to 1. But a means under root of 3x by x plus 1 is equal to 1. Squaring on both sides, 3x by x plus 1 is equal to 1. Now x plus 1 into 1 is x plus 1. Write x towards left side. 3x minus x is 2x. 2x is equal to 1. X is equal to 1 by 2.